Welcome to Dell Technologies RecoverPoint for Virtual Machines How-To Series. How to collect RecoverPoint Center logs. Reference Dell Knowledge Article Number 187621. This video is created to demonstrate how to collect RecoverPoint Center logs from vCenter or RecoverPoint Center CLI. When to do this? When the user wants to collect RecoverPoint Center logs. Before you begin, ensure you are able to log into vCenter vSphere client. Ensure you are able to SSH to RecoverPoint Center with root credentials. In the plugin server, click on Administration from the System tab on the left, then Actions from up top, and choose Collect Plugin Server Logs. When the log collection is complete, you will receive a URL where you can download the logs. If you are having issues trying to collect RecoverPoint Center logs via vCenter, console to the plugin server virtual machine and log in as root. Then run the command /spin /saucifirewall2off, so you can SSH to the RecoverPoint Center. Now SSH to the RecoverPoint Center IP using SSH client with user root. Once logged in, run the script /opt/rpcenter/logcollection/logcollection.sh to start log collection. When the logs is collected, within your CLI window you will receive a message with the logs file name. The output can be found at /opt/rpcenter/logcollection/collected-logs. We can collect the logs using WinSCP or FileZilla. Reference the following for more information. RecoverPoint for Virtual Machines vSphere HTML5 Plugin Administrator's Guide. How to collect RPCenter logs, KB article number 187621. Thank you for watching.